right, Dublin.
Hey guys.
What's your name?
Niall.
Niall what?
Horan.
Why are you here today?
I'm here to be the best artist I can be in the world.
And Niall, how old are you?
I'm 16, Louis.
Where are you from?
Mullingar.
Mullingar, okay. And Niall, what makes you different from everybody else? Why do you think you've got the X Factor?
I'm upbeat. I'm ready to fill arenas around the world, sell albums, and become as big as all you guys here in front of me.
Okay. And Niall, what artist do you think you could be as big as in the charts?
I'm going to try Justin Bieber.
Okay. So are you like an Irish Justin Bieber, yeah?
Well, I reckon so, I suppose.
I reckon so. And what do your family think?
They're very excited for me, and I'm excited for me too.
Niall, are you nervous up there?
No.
Are you not?
No.
You're only 16.
Is this going to make you really popular at school?
Yeah, I suppose, Kate, yeah.
Now, what's your song?
You Got It Bad by Usher, a cappella.
Which one?
Brave. Yeah. Brave. Cheryl, do you like Usher?
I love Usher, but yeah.
Is it too ambitious?
We don't know.
If you let me sing a second one.
Try. Okay, off you go. It's your audition. You do whatever you think is best.
When you say that you love him and you really don't, everything used to matter, it don't matter no more. Like my money or my cars, you can have it all. And flowers, cars, and candy.
What else now? What other songs?
I think Fever's gonna be too obvious.
Do you know any of Katie's songs?
Do you, yeah?
No. Yeah. You can't sing I Kissed a Girl.
You can sing Hot and Cold.
No, let him sing. Let him sing something in a track.
Neo, So Sick.
Yeah.
To track.
I have it on track if.
Yeah, no, that's what Katie would like.
All right.
And what Katie wants, Katie gets.
Thanks for helping me out, Katie. Thanks very much. Come on, Dublin. Yeah. Gotta change my answering machine. And now that I'm alone, and cause right now it says that we can't come to the phone. And I know it makes no sense, cause you walked out the door, but it's the only way I hear your voice anymore. It's ridiculous, it's been months. For some reason I just can't get over us. And I'm stronger than this. Enough is enough. No more walking around with my head down. Cause I'm so over being blue, crying over you.
Niall, thank you. Katie?
Oh, come on!
What did you think?
I think you're adorable and you have charisma. I just think that maybe you should work on it. You're only 16. I started out when I was 15. I didn't make it till I was 23. Sometimes you just need to learn more, and you're almost there. You've got it. It's cute.
I think you're unprepared. I think you came with the wrong song. You're not as good as you thought you were, but I still like you. Because I think...
I know what you mean. I totally agree with you, Simon.
You know, because at work, you'd be quite good, but you came in, Niall, unprepared, and you thought you were going to walk this, and it's harder than you think.
I didn't think I was going to walk it. I'm confident.
Niall,
I'm
not talking to me.
Okay, Simon, I love you too.
Right.
Okay, Cheryl.
Yeah, you're obviously adorable. You've got a lot of charm for a 16-year-old. But the songs are too big for you, babe, and I'm not sure that you're ready. I could actually see you shaking throughout the audition.
That's okay.
Everything's shaking.
Yeah, but he's 16. I don't think it would be fair to take him any further.
Oh.
I don't.
Katie, what do you think?
Do you think you're better than Justin Bieber?
No. Well, I'll try to be as good. If wit work, as Simon said,
Niall, stop talking to us like you're mugging us, right? talk normally. Do you think you're as good as Justin Bieber?
Yes.
Thank you.
Niall, I think you've got something.
I think people would absolutely like you.
Because you're likeable.
Would you say?
I think people will like him just because he's likeable, not because he's Irish, you know what I mean?
People will like him because he's likeable.
Shut up.
Simon, yes or no?
Well, I'm going to say yes.
Gerald, yes or no?
I'm going to say no.
I'm going to say yes.
So now, Katie, he needs three yeses.
I want to give him a chance.
Can I just say that I agree with Cheryl. You do need more experience. And by the way, just if you're likable, likableness is not going to sell records. It's talent. And you have a seed of it.
Go on.
Of course, you're in.